Rachel, hello. Welcome to my channel. My name's Tree. Today I am smoking a claw and egg clay pipe. This is a clay in May. I'm not smoking exclusively clays, but I try to have one every day in May. And in it, I have Orlick Dark Strong Kentucky. Very nice blend. It's a flake tobacco. I won't try and separate these because they're a bit gummed together, but you've got a lovely sort of layer sandwich of different tobaccos. And very pleasant smell. You look judge. Well, just thought I'd get on to catch up a bit because I've been having grief with my camera and just found her old webcam to see if that would work any better, and of course I plugged that in and the camera on the laptop works perfectly now. I don't know, any other time. Right. Tamp it down so you make the tobacco nice and comfortable and it burns better. Well, not a lot happening in Oxford. This pipe is a DMD that's made in Scotland. It's a very good smoker. The only other person I've seen with a similar pipe, well, by DMD, is Beerbeard, and he's got a skull made by them, skull pipe about the same size, and it's clay. So, whether these people are still about, I don't know. This is, it's had a bit of glazing put on it, but you can tell it's clay. And if I could keep it going, it would be very nice, wouldn't it? Very pleasant smoke, this. That's about as far as my taste buds go. But smoking cigarettes for a long time hasn't done my taste buds any good at all. That's why I tend to go for the stronger flavoured Latakia blends. Although this has got quite a nice tobacco flavour. What's that? What have I been doing with myself? A bit personal. Not a lot, I'm afraid. Not a lot at all. I've been getting completely bored, which is very difficult when you've only got two brain cells to rub together. Normally, all I've got is do 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 do. Anyway, I've been really enjoying the Zoom meetings with Professor Jeremiah, and no, the camera didn't freeze, just my brain, and Uncle Phil Sala. So thank you to both of them for running such wonderful meetings. Yeah, I thought I'd smoke some of my clay pipes in May. Yeah. May clay madness. No. Clay a day in May, maybe. Been watching a lot of YTPC videos and YouTube videos. I did come across a very amusing music channel. For those of you who like heavy-ish metal or heavy metal, it is Frog Leap. The man's name's Leo. No, I can't pronounce the rest of it, but he does covers of all lots of, you know, different classic songs, but in heavy metal style. It's well worth a look. That's Frog Leap. It should come up more or less straight away. He's a Norwegian, I think. Norwegian musician. And he puts his own spin on things, and he's even made Let It Go, you know, from Frozen, a heavy metal version of that, which is brilliant actually. And Wheels on the Bus, he's done House of the Rising Sun. He's got about 350 covers, and they're fantastic. You know, if there's a song you don't like, he's probably done it so you will like it. Anyway, it's all a bit of fun. I've also been watching Malcolm Gate. Very intelligent man, very outspoken. He loves his books and his pipes. He's quite an authority on the Inklings, who were Tolkien, Lewis, and the other ones. And he speaks with real passion about writing. Which is usually beyond me. I either like it or I don't. Same with tobacco. I can either taste it or not. Anyway, I'm gonna cut this short. But you know, if you just want a good laugh and some tunes you'll recognise, but not as you've heard them before, go and watch Frog Leap with Leo. Yeah, I'm not going to try and pronounce his surname. I would put a link in the bucket, but I ain't got a clue how to do that. Now I've got my camera working again, I shall be back with more waffling. So you take care, my friends. Keep away from strangers. And if you go out, go like that, because no one will recognise you, no? Anyway, you be safe for you lot, and I shall see you soon. Goodbye now.